Hi guys, welcome to my newest workout video. This is a 10-minute booty workout video. Let's get started. Have a seat on your butt with bended knees and roll your upper body towards the floor. Push your hips up in the air and bring them back on the floor. Keep going. Squeeze your butt to bring your hips higher up in the air. Hold your hips high and open and close your knees. Push your hips up in the air and bring them back towards the floor again. Don't forget to squeeze your butt. Pulse your hips higher and faster, so do not bring your hips back towards the floor. Great job! Time for a little break. Take a sip of water and come on your hands and knees for the next series. Open your right knee towards your right side and try to keep your balance. Flex your right foot and bring your heel towards the ceiling by squeezing your butt. Bring your upper arms towards the floor and pulse your right heel up in the air. Make faster and higher movements. Come back on both hands and open your left knee towards your left side. Flex your left foot and bring your heel towards the ceiling by squeezing your butt. Bring your upper arms towards the floor and pulse your left heel up in the air. Make faster and higher movements. Great job! Now it's time for the last series. You do not need your mat anymore. This is a standing series. Bring your feet wide apart, point your toes diagonal, go through your knees and stand up straight again. Keep the position and pulse your hips. The lower your hips are, the more effective this exercise is. Bring your right foot forward and pulse in this lunge position. Try to keep your hips low. Bring your left foot forward and pulse your hips as low as you can. Thank you. This is the end of my workout video. Thank you guys so much for working out with me, and I hope to see you in my other workout videos.